Hello and welcome to Bleeping Fun yet again. I am in this bit of woodland once more. I was here last week as well with the Quest X5, this time with the Simplex, to see if we can find anything the Quest didn't find. So let's see what we can find. Okay, it doesn't seem like anything I have seen before. It isn't hollow, this is just one piece, and you can see that it is definitely shaped to something, but what? No idea. I think I just found a whole locking system here, with wood still attached. Ah. Pretty cool. Okay, that's a funny one. The star thing, first I thought it was sort of a uniform star, but there is nothing to put it on with. Weird one. And the wind has really started to come through. So I hope you can hear what I'm saying. And here we have Jan's toothpick. At least I haven't found that many of them in here. That's actually the first one in here, but I have found two more in the fields around it. Anyway, let's move on. I think I'm onto a bit of silver in here. Come on, focus. I don't know what it is, but I think it's silver. That would be awesome if it is. Cool! And I have a bit of lead now. I'm not sure exactly what it is, but I see something there. And a crown, and 208 on that side. Cool, but I'm not sure what it is though. Right. And we have a coin, the first coin I have found, actually just in general out here, not just in the woodland, but also on the field beside it. Sadly, it's not anything special. It is one ear. I found a lot of these. Let me just take a look here. I think it's 69, but it could be 63 too. I'm actually not sure because it is 1960, but then I can't see the last number. King Frederick the 9th, not the 7th, the 9th. Cool! And we have a spoon handle. Very nicely curled. Curled up. I can't see anything on it, sadly. I think it might be copper, but I'm not sure. Okay. I am going to head back to the car now. I might try to... Not might, but I do try to find something more. If I don't find anything, then I just see you at home. I did find one more here. Button, I believe, with a pretty big something have hit it. This is not. I'm not sure. I think it's a button anyway. I'm pretty sure. All right. I'll see you when I get home, because, I'm close to the car, so I'm packing up now. Alright, we are back home, and here are all the things I found. Let's take the big ones first. A lock. Man, this is making a mess. Now, definitely a lock, and a locking mechanism here. So when you lock it, you put this down. Now it can be unlocked from the outside. Come on. There we go. I guess this would be on the inside of a door. That is my guess anyway. I'm not sure about it, but I think it would be since you have this. Now, I have mentioned it before, but I have a Logspot channel. There we go.
You can manipulate these types of locks by the little crack between the door and the door frame. If you have some a knife or something you can put in, you can slowly push this to the side. You can avoid that by doing this. So I think this might have been on an old door on the inside, but it could be on the outside as well. I'm not sure. It's just an idea. But funny to find it, nonetheless. And I really have to clean up this afterwards. And the big toothpick from a giant. And you could even put that in your keychain. Then we have this, which I still don't know what is. This is just round. And then it's flat here, flat here, flat here, and flat here. And have a flat end. But I don't know what this would be exactly. We have the spoon handle. Everything but the head of the spoon. Maybe a swan. We have that funny star. I still have not found out what it might be for. But it's a funny thing. We have the button, nothing special there, there's nothing on it. We have the coin, which I have shown tons of times. The other times I have found it, I can still not see the last number, but it is from the 1960s. Then we have this, and I still don't know what it is, but I do still think it might be silver, which would be awesome. And even better if I can figure out what it is. And then we have this bit of lead thing. Sorry about the terrible focus. So it was a good hunt in my mind. If that's silver, it's even better, but you know, a coin, a button, this cool piece of lead and the cool star. Just those four things, and even this either way, but especially if it's silver, that made a fine hunt for me. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the hunt. Thanks for watching, and keep having some bleeping fun.